$500,000 reward offered for info on criminals who took the life of businessman. Hi again and welcome. This is Links 007 TV News Report, and we'll be right back with the full and exclusive details to come.
Welcome to Links 007 TV News Report, providing you with the best in local and international news updates. This is a place where you can get the most reliable and informative news information. Links 007 TV News Report.
Welcome back and thanks for joining us. This is Links 007 TV News Report. A reward of $500,000 been offered for information leading to the arrest and charge of the person or persons responsible for the murder of 38-year-old Kemar Barrett, the businessman whose body was found on Tamborine Avenue, Kingston 10 on Wednesday, October 26. People with information that could lead to the arrest of the perpetrators are encouraged to call Crime Stop at 311.
PSOJ's Crime Stop Jamaica, unsolved. We need your help to solve the murder of 38-year-old businessman Kemar Barrett. Wednesday, October 26, 2022, 11.05 a.m., Tamarind Avenue, Kingston 10. A black Honda HRV pulled up. Arguing was heard, and then explosions. A body was pushed from the car, and it sped off. Police found the body of Mr. Kemar Barrett lying face down in the road. He had been shot in the head. Crime Stop and concerned citizens are offering a total reward of $500,000 for information leading to an arrest and charge. Call Crime Stop Jamaica, 311. Solving crime pays.
The body of Barrett, a caterer from Arnett Crescent, Kingston address, was found hours after he was reported missing to the police. Reports from the Halfway Tree Police are that at around 11.05 a.m. on Wednesday, residents stumbled on the body of the unidentified man in an area and alerted authorities. When lawmen got to the location, the man's body was seen on the roadway with a gunshot wound to the back of the head. He was taken to hospital where he was pronounced dead by the doctor on duty. Hours before the body was found, a missing person report was filed for the businessman. He was later identified as the man that was found on Tamborine Avenue. The police said that investigation into his death are ongoing. They have not listed anyone as suspect as yet. Links 007 TV will continue to track this story and provide you with the latest information to come on this. Thanks for watching.